Genesis chapter 1 verse 1. In the beginning, when God created the heaven and the earth. Exodus chapter 20 verse 3. You shall have known the gods before me. Exodus chapter 20 verse 8. Remember the Sabbath day and keep it holy. Exodus chapter 20 verse 16. You shall not be a false witness against your neighbor. Numbers chapter 6 verse 24. The Lord bless you and keep you. Job chapter 27 verse 4. My lips will not speak falsehood and my tongue will not utter deceit. Psalm chapter 23 verse 4. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Psalm chapter 25 verse 4. Make me to know your ways, O Lord, teach me a path. Psalm chapter 56 verse 3. When I am afraid, I put my trust in you. Proverbs chapter 23 verse 24. The father of the righteous will greatly rejoice. Sirach chapter 7 verse 1. Do no evil and the evil will never overtake you. Sirach chapter 7 verse 2. Stay away from wrong and it will turn away from you. Sirach chapter 18 verse 2. The Lord alone is just. Matthew chapter 7 verse 7. Ask and it will be given you. Search and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened for you. John chapter 1 verse 6. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. John chapter 3 verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only son so that everyone who believes in him may not perish but may have eternal life. John chapter 6 verse 47. Very truly I tell you, whoever believes has eternal life. John chapter 10 verse 11. I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd lays down his life for sheep. John chapter 10 verse 27. My sheep hear my voice. I know them and they follow me. John chapter 10 verse 30. The Father and I are one. John chapter 15 verse 1. I am the true vine and my Father is the vine grower. Romans chapter 12 verse 9. Let love be genuine. Hate what is evil. Hold fast to what is good. Philippians chapter 4 verse 13. I can do all things through him who strengthens me. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 16. Rejoice always. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 17. Pray without ceasing. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 19. Do not quench the spirit. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 25. Beloved, pray for us. Hebrews chapter 13 verse 8. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today and forever. James chapter 4 verse 10. Humble yourself before the Lord and he will exalt you. 1 John chapter 4 verse 19. We love because he first loved us. Thank you.